Welcome to Plathville Season 6 has revealed Ethan Plath's emotional state to have been wrecked by his divorce from Olivia Plath and his relationship with his selfish mother, Kim Plath, but is his emotional regression their fault? Throughout Welcome to Plathville, Ethan has been through the gamut of emotions. From finding love with Olivia and marrying her at the young age of 20 to realizing that his relationship with his mother, Kim, has been a detrimental part of his life, Ethan has been through a lot on Welcome to Plathville. Throughout Welcome to Plathville Season 6, Ethan has been struggling. While he's been working through the emotions surrounding his divorce, Ethan has been hopeful that repairing his relationship with his siblings and parents would help bring him some relief. While he's been with Olivia, his relationships with his family have become strained and overwhelmingly negative, as the Plath family didn't get along with Ethan's independently thinking wife. Even with his newfound efforts in his relationship with the rest of the Plath family, Ethan's emotions have been strange throughout Welcome to Plathville Season 6. Clearly going through a lot, Ethan's behavior has been concerning to viewers of the intense family docuseries. While Ethan and Olivia were struggling in their marriage for years before their divorce, it still seemed like a shock to the eldest Plath son when things began to crumble in his marriage. Ethan and Olivia's relationship was tricky, as the Plath family didn't support their union after pushing for it to happen years prior. Without his family's support, Ethan was isolated and alone with only Olivia on his side. When he began to realize that their views didn't align, Welcome to Plathville's Ethan didn't try to adjust his behavior, expecting Olivia to change for him and save their relationship. Although it's been a much longer held relationship, Ethan's experiences with Kim have been as disappointing, if not more disappointing, than his time with Olivia. Struggling to find himself valued in his relationship with his mom, Ethan has been working to preserve what they have and rebuild after his marriage to Olivia allowed the pair to reconcile. While Kim, who's a selfish mother to the Welcome to Plathville kids, has wronged Ethan in the past, she feels they both need to make amends to continue a relationship. While he's working on it, Ethan's cautious when it comes to his mother Kim. Throughout Welcome to Plathville Season 6, it appears that Ethan has been emotionally regressing in times of struggle. Ethan has gotten angry and annoyed at things that normally wouldn't have rattled him in the past. On top of that, Ethan has been making it difficult for himself to move on from his failed marriage, clinging to the past in an unhealthy way. With his emotional regression clear on screen, it seems that the way Olivia and Kim have treated him in the past is taking a toll on his present. Hopefully, Welcome to Plathville's Ethan can heal in the future.